what the worst thing is about this place?
Dumping ground ranks among the world's largest and contains both toxic and biological waste. Already, 7 firefighters combating the blaze have died, and another 40 have suffered from severe burns and toxin exposure. The Swedish Academy Award for Literature has announced its latest recipient, Virginia Granchester, citing her most recent book, In the Shade of an Apple Tree, as a treasure of this generation. Granchester, who is an AI created by Raven Microcybernetics, has been lauded for several of her works over the years. Her first novel, Requiem for a Samurai, which was published in 70 languages simultaneously, sold over 3 million copies. In the Shade of an Apple Tree is a drama set in 20th century Ireland.
To talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to delta the fuck out of here.
Because your life is
be immediate, didn't you?
Not hard to guess, but I'll give you a point for perceptiveness.
Why you stop?
Never stopped, really. Information is a weapon, V. I just traded in for a larger caliber.
Need to check one guy. Maybe he knows something.
Mm-hmm. And who?
Simon Randall, also known as Royce.
Maelstrom. Little birds say a certain Dex has taken an interest in him. You checking to see if I'll tell you the same thing as another fixer? Clever, but not too wise.
How'd you describe Watson in one sentence?
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese live there mostly. North side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. Know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough.
That's Watson.
See you around.
City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to residents of Aurora and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until notice. What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drugs. Recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property with the aim of constructing a new server and logistics center. The bank has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture, provided that Kang Tao demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine for possessing an undocumented animal will increase to 40,000 euro dollars. Thank you for tuning in to the N54 Local News. Have a pleasant day.
Thank you.
Fan received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed. So, listen. Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached. Hey, there's a Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
Look. coming to get you, you little shit! Come on out, you little chicken shit! Think you're clever, huh? You're clever, huh? Come on out, you little chicken shit!
Out! I'm gonna rip off your fingernails and feed them to you.
Come on, show yourself. Think you're clever, huh? Think you're clever, huh?
I'm talking to you. Are you getting what you want out of life? Let me guess. Food for you too. Rusty liquor for the town. Another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all of that behind?
Nice of you to show. You're starting to get bored.
Journey to the final frontier. Send the word space to 7299 for a chance to have a
buckle up! Let's do this! Fucking drag this out!
Don't shoot! I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
I know. You're Lucy Thackeray.
Tex blacked out again. Piece of shit. And you are?
V. Your brother sent me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him? Any second now, more of those Borg freaks could show.
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
The tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
You can't be serious.
Jesus, I see your implants. Scan him.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock.
I'll try to stem the bleeding. You, give him a unit of synth blood. Come on, it's on the table. First from the left.
No.
I'm sorry?
Enough of this shit. We don't have time.
He's gone. Of course. Shouldn't have expected anything from someone like you. Tell me, do you feel anything at all when you kill someone?
Sorry, you gotta understand. I'm here to protect you.
Protect me? Nobody's gonna pay you for killing him.
Think whatever you want about me, but come on, please.
Fine. After you.
Close to me, head down. Come on, just a little farther. You ride, get in.
Something in Northside just erupted, and apparently it's got maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know.
Huh. What's this?
¡La mejor parte del día!
¡La mejor parte del día!